I fucking love the collegiate guys. Oh my gosh, they're a bunch.
These guys love the all chat.
Dude, you miss out on some key experiences with some teams, dude. All chat is like the best thing to do before the match starts. I used to do it so much to Envision. Killforce was alright. What was it? LG Evil is known for their pre-talk.
We're all soldiers now.
Oh man.
These guys are memers, I like it.
Oh yeah, dude. The collegiate guys are freaking a riot. For no reason. Weeb Bob with the insight.
Can we just, like, when we say focus him, whatever he's playing, we just call him Weeb Boop. Just say focus, Weeb Boop, Weeb Boop.
Weeb Boop, Weeb Boop. Attackers incoming is. Weeb. If I say weeb, then that means like probably a Genji, right? I probably shouldn't say that. Gotta make the whole thing the weeb boop.
Bring back Overwatch.
Oh yeah. Point?
Just remember, fire under bridge, standard stuff. But
stay frosty.
They're actually be decent.
Careful. Yep. If they jump us blind, you know. Yeah.
Yeah. You can't be like super over aggressive. Just lower limits and all that. Attackers
in. Yeah.
The payload. Sounds like Genji.
D.Va, Hog, Hanzo.
Hog is Hanzo too.
Strip play Hanzo with D.Va.
Hog is a close left, watch out, on the stairs. D.Va's
up. D.Va,
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 D.Va, kill D.Va.
You need heal.
I see Hanzo.
Oh, he's insane.
Holy shit, he just got alley.
He's on the right, he's on the right.
You have no heals.
Down card.
Or reset.
Ow, dude.
Can't get Hanzo, gotta be careful, boys.
Yeah, dude.
Yep.
I'm up right now.
Make sure we're
jumping
out.
Crates.
I'm coming.
Come on, crates. There's a hog up there right now.
Okay, I'm back.
There's a D.Va up top.
Oh, I'm dead.
Are you sick already? We're gonna have to contest our
cards. I am. Hog's on me.
I'm playing on the ground.
Hog's one.
He's one.
Hog's on the server. Anna?
Oh, actually.
I'm sleeping here. They're gonna try and focus me in a sec.
Hanzo's 1 HP on the bridge. On the bridge.
Okay. He's dropping down.
Hanzo drop. Go in. Holy shit, Rocky, we killed.
I'm dead.
I got him.
I'm the only
healer. Cart.
Please go heals.
Send
Carl,
I'm out of position, dude.
No, the biggest of an ale, dude. And he gets a reset off the Ana.
Really
I
actually want to swap the hog versus team and just fucking tread them, or may.
Zarya might be. No, actually, I don't know.
What's your ult, Calvin?
Good, Zarya, you're right. Versus team right now.
Oh, watch out, they're
playing
up,
all
up,
on the ground
right now.
Okay, we're pretty much the same. We'll have it soon.
Hanzo's top.
I try to jump that Hanzo.
You're going cave, or computer, whatever you call it.
Yeah, server.
Server,
yeah.
That's
Hog's on the ground.
Yo, kill that. Can we get the hog?
We don't have the Genji anymore. We're just
alright.
I'm Zarya now.
Okay.
Well, they might just push six top, so you might want to just trade sides.
I'm here. Yeah, you rotate.
Deep up top by yourself. I got a bubble on him.
I'm trying to get top. Kelvin. I have Nana.
They're backing out.
They have not pushed her at all here.
Yeah, I'm backing out.
We traded sides.
Yeah, trade sides. Just let them take top.
Yeah, me and Blame are
so fine. If they speed boost onto your tarp, they might have problems.
They might speed me at tarp,
yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna run.
You just use scatter. Yeah, they're not doing
anything. Hog drop.
Connector comes dragon, here.
My hair is spinning.
I want the Hanzo right now.
Okay.
Run, Ryan on point.
Kill my arrow. He's by himself on point.
He's dead.
Ryan's dead.
Hanzo and Anna really got it.
Hanzo's on small room. He's going top now.
I'm gonna beat him.
I'm a D.Va ult too. You D.Va ult too?
I got two.
I'm coming back.
They hit two and connected right now.
I'm on the hog. Kill the hog.
I'm on the connected. I'm connected.
Yeah, we can focus
on this comp.
In small room. Coming. On the ground. He's 1 HP. They use D.Va. We use D.Va. They use
Nano Hog. They got super early on in that fight, so he should actually have again.
Yeah.
They're on McCree now. They're off Wanzo.
Okay. So they're all just be ground comp again.
Heals are up top.
They're up top right now.
Yeah, they're all up top.
I'm with you guys.
They're doing the cave rotation again.
Yep.
Oh, there's a McCree.
On the bridge.
McCree is by himself.
You're kind of folks.
You're a lot of playing.
You're a lot of playing.
I'm back.
Heals are still up.
I'm asleep. I'm dead.
Make sure we're not at LOS of our healers.
McCree's by himself on point.
He lost one.
That couple got slapped.
Yeah, fight cart. When they come in, we can dive them.
Awesome.
I'm on team shield.
I'm on the right, in the back.
Right here.
Ranzo.
I'm on D.Va
now?
I'm on D.Va, one screen. Dead.
Make sure we're on cards. We have grab.
Nice.
I'm killing the Hawk.
I ulted.
I got bubble.
I'm losing
the Anu. Heals are still up top. I got the Anu.
Really weak. He's really weak.
I booted him.
Weeboop!
So we definitely disrespected the Hanzo a little bit in the beginning. He got like,
I don't think he got random arrowed.
I was barely peeking for like a second.
I got random arrowed.
I mean, I 100% disrespected him. I was staying out in the middle of nowhere. Like, it was not like I literally like was expecting this Hanzo to whiff like 5 shots at me, and then boom, instant headshot.
You never heard of AG poison?
he trolled me in season 2, dude. This is payback.
He trolls everyone in every season.
But remember, like, we need to be cognizant of like when we're swapping comps and how we're taking engagements with our new comp. So like, especially with Euclid, man, like you gotta like the gear leaps. Like we're not gonna have the Genji, so it's a lot harder to dive on the Hog. Like if we were more prepared, like maybe even with our comp, we could have got a little more aggressive. But right. Especially with the when we were on Blue Tarp and you dove super deep on the McCree, like no one can really follow you there.
Well, I thought Calvin was right there, so I figured we'd get him.
Calvin got slapped. So that was about it. There's always those risk makers with those plays.
You guys played really well, though. I mean, the slots were good and the rotations were good too.
Calvin, I hate you. Shut up! Stop bullying me.
Yeah, good luck getting past first turn. All right, they're doing something cheesy. Get ready.
Yeah, if they do run that Hanzo shit again, if you just instant like a Tracer, like you, I'm pretty sure you'll just shred their team because they have nothing to deal with you at all.
You can use Arya then. You only need to get first point.
We could.
Just throwing it out there. I could never appreciate
it before. Look at Anna, dude. She's just dancing on the bridge.
What? Oh, she peaced.
You're gonna haunt this, Sonic? Sure.
First I bang the drum, then I bang your mom.
Just hog. Triple tank, McCree, oh!
Oh, okay, they might push this now, get ready.
But the McCree's marked up top.
There's a hog up there.
Keep getting as much free card time as you can.
I might take a little bit. I think I'm okay.
I'm pushing for free.
They're not dropping. They're just gonna take for
they're
one
back dropping.
Late fight, I guess.
They're mid-street now.
Yeah.
Versus comp, I might just go,
Anna's over by the server room.
Trying to push a screw.
Just keep working on the shield, just keep flying.
McCree's marked on the ramp.
Sleep down.
This is the perfect time to dive. Go.
Charge down.
No, McCree.
One Lucio.
The ride's marked now.
He's one.
The hog is low.
He's eating
right
now.
Kill Anna.
Hog's dead.
Kills Zara now.
He's marked now on the cart.
Zara.
She's on me. Just one dead.
I got her. Dead too. Good job.
Well done, Maleds.
They had to engage the Rang Shield and they just didn't. They just slowly died.
And then Charge Bot came out. One, oh no, he's...
I feel like in a normal scenario, I don't know how you guys feel about this, but we push that cart to like as far as we can go where they're contesting with that comp. And then we go high ground and dive from there. Because I feel like where we would dive from is like really bad for, especially like Blam. Because he was stuck
on
low
ground.
For some
reason, McCree and Ana and everyone is on the ground. So maybe
it was like
a free dive.
Yeah,
but like I'm saying.
A bunch. I don't know why.
Yeah. I'm saying like for next time when they're not out of position. Yeah.
Alternatively, I don't even think we like run that comp. You could actually pretty easily just run Azaria, like Flame was saying, because it's like, you know, they have a bunch of tanks, I mean, 3 of them on the cart. They didn't have a D.Va, did they? Fuck, I should have gone Bastion, dude.
Pussy.
I keep forgetting whenever right. I don't see a D.Va, it's time.
Wait, they named the lobby to TB Cheese.
Go out play Nepal, let's go.
You just run Reaper.
We going live.
Traveling to Nepal. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Shrine.
It's time.
The duel.
Nicholas, what happened to Torque?
He's, I don't know. He's probably going back to school.
Aw. Unlucky.
With I mean, he only has 1 year left. Comes or honor. Junior, whatever. With honor. So he's probably going to finish that at least.
I wonder what they're gonna run. They've only run tanks.
Yeah, I'm going soldier. Yeah, I think they're gonna go run tank.
We can just destroy their Roadhog if they just keep running triple tank.
Alright. Let's play a little
Remember,
bit.
Remember, we don't have Viva right now. We got. Well, we're starting triple DPS, so we predict tanks.
Alright. Yeah.
So, if you jump in, you might get blown the fuck up.
Yeah,
Reinhardt, Viva, Randy Bog.
Yeah. Oh, boys.
Let's go.
They're
going main.
Ryan's mark.
Your crew main. Five main.
I think we just try to get a Discord on this McCree and dive him.
They're pushing up.
McCree's left.
Hog's marked right now. I can't get McCree yet.
Hog's on the side.
McCree's weak. And backstairs.
Oh, I'm dead. Divas one HP. You can kill Diva.
Lucio marked on point.
There we go with it.
They're all backing out their mega right now.
Reinhardt's half. Dead.
McCree's
main half. I'm dropping. Oh, no, I can't drop down. McCree's one HP.
Hanzo instead of Hog.
Oh shit.
Get Hanzo now, no!
No more Hog though.
It's not AG poison though, we're safe.
Watch out, they might have a shatter soon. He got a nano charge on me, so that's a shit ton of ult charge for him.
Okay.
I have Zen ult. I'll go first, Ajax. They use anything.
They didn't use anything,
huh? We dive right now.
Yeah.
Crease mark.
I'm a crease mark.
We're gonna get aggressive with
them
up here.
Crease dead.
Okay, yeah, once again. I don't want.
Oh, I got this.
Hit the Ryan.
Hanzo's mark.
Hanzo. Now Ryan.
Ryan.
Two.
Oh, D.Va.
Blit!
Did we only use transit?
Yeah, we just used transit.
I wanted a sword, but I saw that McCree was that pushed up, and I was like, he's a goner.
Oh, I almost killed someone. Top right.
Ooh, top right? I might push them then. Oh, it's McCree! Yeah. That's two people. Full man, it's time. Go in, Cole!
We can fight here. I almost had beat.
McCree's
on. Freeze marked outside. He's on pillar.
Yeah. He's low.
Ryan's marked up top.
I'm going in still. She just bombed at the spawn. No one can see shit with the giant D.Va mech in there. I'm just double jumping above her head and everyone's just like swinging and no one knows what the fuck's going on.
Yeah, that was a clusterfuck in there. I'm not gonna lie. He missed the shatter on me. I'm not sure how. I'm not sure if I got around the corner fast enough or... Oh, my bubble kind of stopped it.
I'm going May. They got tanks. I love to freeze tanks.
I'll try not to knock him down too much for it. And no blocking shadows.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you they're gonna like run something cheap like me.
I'm gonna shoot you for energy, kick on first.
I got you. I'm sorry, Ryan.
But everything that happened, I knew it. What, Ryan?
Hey, chase him, chase him. Speed on. Here, let's LOS this, let's LOS this. Come back, come back, come back.
Oh shit.
We're going all the way back to point.
They're all purple, they're all purple.
I'm coming. I can speed you. We're going to point, we're going to point. Just LOS him.
Can you heal me up, Ajax?
I'm under the wall.
I got right here, I got right here.
Oh, 2.0, 2.0.
Watch your bash.
It's okay. This is gonna break, it's gonna break.
Oh shit.
Right here, right here.
Okay, they don't have a shield. Just play your shield.
He's sleeping up top, he's sleeping, he's awake.
Yeah,
they're all purple on the left.
Yeah, hug, 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 hug,
hug, hug, left hug, side, by main.
Oh, I'm walled off. Okay, undo it, undo it.
Please, do on the wall.
Back. I got Diva, I got Diva.
She says, leave her.
Let me sleep it.
Go hug.
I can charge it.
You fat. Happy Halloween.
Yeah, happy Halloween.
We should play close top right and then speed main if they go.
We can nano our Ryan off the wall.
Looks like they're coming top right.
No, main Omega. Main.
It's main. We walled.
I'm sure
I got
the
wall.
Come on.
Kill Ryan. Everyone on him.
He goes.
We can't play.
I still got this Bastion, by the
way. He's gonna have a tank.
But I got my ult too.
Bastion's gonna have ult.
I'm gonna try. I could try and freeze the D.Va if we go.
No, you're fine. You're fine. I know how to.
They're gonna come in.
Okay. I'm just gonna randomly fuck up my wall and hope they run in right now. Here's the strat. Here they come!
I'm gonna beat it.
I'm out.
They don't get a reset, by the way.
Holy shit! Oh my god, they're all frozen!
Fuck them.
You left Diva.
Leave her.
I don't have sleep. She's just chilling.
Oh, I should have walked her in the corner!
She's just chilling.
Fog blocker.
Get it, chilly.
Oh my god.
That's a trigger right there.
Trigger.
How about you chill out?
By the way, when you shatter frozen like heroes, it's still not fixed.
Yeah,
you still can't shoot them.
You have to just guess they're on the floor, dude.
Yeah. I was trying to headshot the Lucio. I had no idea what's going on.
Yeah, it's on the floor. Yeah, I didn't notice it. I was just like, man, they should be knocked down right
Let's
now.
Let's meme him.
Yeah, gonna run Hanzo.
Meme him
back.
Yeah.
Is that the Calvin bash?
Reaper, dude.
Whoa.
Just run out of Lazari Reaper. What are they gonna do?
Yeah, hold W.
Oh, wait. Literally, Calvin, do you wanna go? Oh, wait. Shit.
That doesn't matter.
Why don't we go D.Va for Nick then? If we're going.
Yeah, Nick. Go D.Va.
Motherfucker.
The one time.
I can play something else. I just get
Kristoff. They have a Mercy, they have a Hanzo.
No more shields.
I need it.
Oh, they have Torb!
Yeah, it's in the corner. I can't do anything.
I'm shoot.
Widow's on the right.
Oh no! I'm down. See, that's why we need an Orisa, dude. Oh shit, I'm low.
You're right, Orisa will
only
get
there.
Oh shit.
Oh,
I choked!
I see.
They memed us!
Reset. Oh no, he's not! What?
Oh! He like
let's
hurt
just,
the centaur legs, dude!
Let's just go dive against this. They have two snipers.
I was like, I want to play Winston right now. I'm not gonna do nothing. Winston reporting. I'm the shit like I'm talking about. Wee boob!
What a guy. Okay, so I didn't get you on left? I'm pushing us already.
I'm going reset. Right now.
What's the shift either, Borup?
Fogo!
Kill the Konga!
That'd be fast, to be honest.
There's a turret!
I'm on the turret! Yeah, you're all really weak.
Yeah, I'm on point capping right now.
You should. We don't know right here.
Onto them.
Hey, yes.
They rest both.
Mercy's
the
battle
mercy.
Oh.
Just got Hanzo.
She's one. I got her.
I'm coming in now.
No, we can still lose this.
I got Hanzo.
Nice, Glenn. Come back to point. Oh, please give me my suit. No.
They have Dragon and BD. They used Rez.
I'm still in. I'm trying to get out.
I'm with you.
Okay, you're okay.
Hanzo's on the left pillars. He's half.
I'm back.
I'm just gonna have one here. I'm trying to eat it.
Are we diving?
The sentry's on the left. I'm spamming it.
You got a molten core.
I'm spamming it.
Arisa's on point.
Arisa by itself, dude. On point. Kill it.
I got bubble on him.
Next turn, sound too.
Mercy on point.
From Dragon.
Same point, Mark.
Shit,
point
dude, it takes forever to kill that bitch. The window.
Oh, I got sniped again.
Mercy's on the left.
It's too low. Oh,
Mercy's marked on the left. Hanzo's weak on the left.
I got bubble on point.
Mercy's like one.
I'm doing it. Got
Mega, probably.
I'm gonna find you right there.
The Hanzo's marked on the left.
Alright.
Main now.
That Torbjorn,
still
dude.
Still put his fucking
where is my Thor?
Mercy of Widow.
I have been here. They hardly get me. We're up.
We have many ults.
Whoa.
She's just pushing
on. Are you ulting first, AJ?
They have three on the right. Yeah, I'm null first.
Watch out!
Teresa, right? Widow's left.
I can.
Can we harding
Aegis?
Yeah, we can.
I'm gonna bait.
Hanzo's low. Get that Rissa.
She's my Riz, watch out. Mercy's gonna Riz this.
Here she comes.
What up, motherfuckers?
It's big. Set bomb!
Oh shit.
Set bomb, I knocked
him back. Genji's one, behind you.
Hanzo's dead.
I mean, Hanzo.
Yeah, I was gonna say this with Genji.
Same thing.
I understood.
Shimada.
Dude, I knocked that freaking Lucio.
I was dancing on top of Torb's head.
Torb's head!
Is Arisa in? Can we kill her?
I'm on her, yeah.
Careful the Widow! Oh no!
I got a bubble. Back up.
Run, Ajax!
I'm going for the Widow!
Oh my god, Ajax is deep. Back is deep, dude.
It's too deep. Gonna have a bomb.
Arisa's gonna touch you. Mercy, dude. Fuck Mercy.
I'm on the Mercy.
Arisa, dude. Don't point, guys.
I'm on the Torb. Come on, Cord.
Holy shit, already.
He wants him. Me, I swear to God.
I got a totem. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Centaur down. Oh, man. What a match, dude.
I love this team.
Play of the match. Oh. Weep
up.
Weep boop!
They caught me!
No.
Dude.
Oh no!
He's
just looking at you guys.
Oh!
The movement!
Wow.
Everyone upvote him, it's time.
That's a 10. Get him a 10.
Oh! Nice.
12. We did it, chat. 12 of votes, first golden card for Arisa ever seen on stream.
Remember my name.
Weep boop.
Remember my name, Weep boop.
Oh, we will.
Yeah, did anyone watch the new Guardians of the Galaxy?